Good morning, all. I have not done one of these signs recently, so I thought I would give you a bit of a look. This is going to be one of my more common stable plaques. Now, when I do the design, I do everything at one time. I add the image, I add the word, add the text. I also add the sign shape. Put on two pieces of paper just like that. You can tell it's reversed. It's got the mirror image on it. I use the acetone lacquer thinner transfer method to get it onto the image. And now I'm going to carve it up.